sorry. I feel so sad. I tried to help you. It just made you mad. And I had no warning about who you are. I'm just glad I made it out without breaking down. And then ran so fucking far that you would never ever touch me again. Won't see your alligator tears, cause no, I've had enough of them. Gonna start this out by saying I really meant well from the start. Take a broken man right in my hands and then put back all his parts. But you're not half the man you think that you are. And you can feel the hole inside of you with money, girls, and cars. I'm so glad I never ever had a baby with you. Cause you can't love nothing unless there's something in it for you. Oh, I feel so sorry.
Calm on me when it's drama like Gandhi. Could've gone the other way many times, could've turned Dali with the llama. But I squashed my beefs and things seem to be looking decent recently. But don't jinx it, it's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace. Though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Inner the mind of a thick skin but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get attacked. So I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap or what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner.
And I've got a best friend,
plus balls and intestines, and they never been yes men. They gon' tell me when I'm fucking up the minute I'm ever giving it less. Then I'm about to vomit and I can feel it coming, cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my guts, so unless you're my fucking belly button, don't tell me not doing my
best friend.
Who you think I'm talking about? List me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without a doubt. Still got a
best friend.
Shout it out like there's never been a loud amount. Should've never been a loud amount. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out. It's loud and powerless, but they crowd around. They tend to flock like shepherds, the black sheep. But I'll be the worst thing that these motherfuckers ever heard when I'm counting out. You'll be D.O.A. They'll announce but pronounce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival. Your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even a doctor's at the hospital are gonna shiggy shock you back to life. Is it piggy possible to revive you? That's hard to the diggy guy. Sticky stop, and it's not an option. Something I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop of hip hop when I walk in the booth. Dog, I'm the truth like Biggie rocking with Tupac in a soup. Talking the proof, dropping the deuce. Fill up a syllable clip like a refillable script cock and a shoot. Who you think's my clock that I use that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters? And they'll be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up. Sitting you home straight up to deal with my
best friend. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest. My best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance. I can almost hear it. My best friend. Will you wish me hail upon my soul and spirit?